Greetings, people of Earth, and welcome! Welcome, 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 one and all, to Warframe, the War Within. I am starting the War Within quest right now, and, yeah, it's gonna be pretty awesome. Jerome, it says wait for players. Can I really not do it by myself? Oh, wait, no, never mind. So, you guys can't hear Jerome, but I have him in my ear. He's gonna be guiding me throughout the mission. Not really, because he doesn't care. But he is here. He's in here in spirit. So, I don't think, from the last Warframe that I did, I have the Rhino, and I have Space Herpes on my neck, and I have this, which is basically my favorite thing in the game. It's called the Nakana. I should stop talking over the quest, but it's called the Nakana, and it's a katana of awesome. And, see, I can do katana-y stuff with it. And I have the Soma, which is basically, like, aside from Soma Prime, it's the best, like, assault rifle in the game. What, Jerome? Are you serious? Good job, friendo. I don't have her blueprint, relic. Great. So guys, there's a Warframe that I want called Ember Prime, who's only here for what, another day? Does she get she gets vaulted today or tomorrow? Okay, she gets vaulted today or tomorrow. And that just basically means that you can't get her for a while until they take her back out of the vault. Yeah, which will be in like 7 years. Oh, an intruder. It's a Teshin. Wait, isn't Teshin the name of the... Yeah.
It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Okay, I can follow him. Except I'm Rhino, so I'm really, really slow. And I just almost fell off the cliff.
This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here?
Yeah, don't call me a child. Shut up, Teshin. That's why nobody likes you. That's why Space Mom broke up with you. That's my operator, by the way. I should have recorded that quest too, but I didn't. This is the cryopod where I slept for a long time.
What was that?
Is he talking to Hun Hao?
Queens.
No.
Queens.
He's not.
The Grineer Queens? Tell me what?
I am warning you.
He has an Akana too.
You are safe behind this metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
The animations in this game are better than they have any right to be.
Follow me again, Tenno, and you will answer to my sword.
You'll answer to my sword, boy! Teshin is black. I just realized that.
I thought the queens were just an invention of Grineer Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh. I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him? Not with Spectre's mask in him, but Tenno, we don't know anything about the Queens. Maybe Teshin alone should. No, Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectres so you can track him.
So I have to kill the Spectres? That's so annoying. Why can't Space Mom just hack his Spectre or something? Come on, come on. Yeah, take this damage to your face, old bud. What the heck, dude? Why did that Grineer just, or the Corpus dude just hit me so hard? That's not fair. I punctured him. Oh no, I stepped in the ice spike. Why? Why is... Uh-oh, he's angry now. Hey, stop trying to Nikana me, bro. Ouchie. I never did anything to nobody. Oh dear, I died. I'm bad. Let me just kill these corrupted butchers real quick. Alright. Why do you take no damage, sir? Please take more damage. Please just take all of my damages. Oh dear, why do you do so much damage to me? That's not fair. Do my Nikana strikes do that much to you? No, didn't think so. Yep, yeah, just stand right there. Keep on, yes, just stand right there and let me break your face. Am I out of ammo for my Soma? What the heck, dude? Take these shuriken to the neck. I know other people are hitting me, but... Friggin' Grenier Heavy Gunner, please! And now Teshin's out of his spot where he was glitched. Oh, nope, I got him. Got him!
I have a lock on his route. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
Alright, let's get the crap out of here. You know what's cool, Jerome? Instead of saying exit, Lotus says exfiltrate, which is awesome. Like, it's like the opposite of infiltrate, you know? Exfiltrate, infiltrate.
Another job well executed.
Woohoo! I only died to Teshin's Spectre twice. And I only have a rank 28 Soma that I haven't built yet, so we're good. Oh yeah, so you guys remember that Shadow Stalker that showed up and tried to kill me in that one video? Well, I killed him the other day and I got his bow and arrow, so now I have his bow and arrow called the Dread, and it's OP. Yeah, it was. Yes, he does. The Shadow Stalker definitely dropped the Dread. It's on the wiki. The wiki. We're gonna track Teshin down, dude. We're gonna track him all the way down to the ground. Oh, somebody join my squad, Jerome! You can definitely... Why aren't you helping me? Help me! It's annoying. When you finish that mission, come help me. Why would you ever put reload time on a bow?
All my scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him. Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the queens, we can help him.
Nope, he's not pursuing them. He's trying to work for them.
Some connection to them.
We gotta stop him.
Finding the queens could give us a tactical advantage against them. Understood.
Understood, yeah? Come here, Osprey. I'm gonna chop you up with my Nikana. So as you can see, the bow makes big numbers show up, which means it does good damage. So when you see giant red numbers flash across my screen, that means it's doing damages. Spira! Shink. Alright, where is this guy? Hello. Oh, what? I hit the stealth attack button and it did a normal attack. That's not fair. shot him through the wall. Looks like somebody was here before me, because I didn't do that. I did this, but I didn't do- wait, I guess that is the same person. Oops. Sorry, buddy. Yep, red numbers, see? That's what I meant. I didn't have to slice that grape, but I felt like it, so I did it. How freaking far away is he? Jeez.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of his specters.
It's another one of his specters. Oh boy.
Capture that specter. We can use it to find the real Teshin.
If you can use specters to find a real person, why would anyone ever use specters then? Because then doesn't it just like defeat the purpose if they can just use it to find you anyways? Like, I feel like the whole purpose of a specter would be to try and stay hidden. But clearly it doesn't work, because we can just kill his specters and find him anyways. So it's like, come on, Teshin. What are you doing, bro? Just use some magical space wizardry that you can do, because I know you can do it. Because, yeah. Backflips. Oh, yeah. Bruh, there he is. Hey there, Teshin. Oh, no. No, no, no. You don't get to fight back. You just get to die. Ow! No! Stop that! Okay, so there was a corpus tech. That's not fair. It's unfair that you're getting help, Teshin. Alright, there we go. Took care of that. Get out of here, dude. No. Stop throwing ice at me. You're not frost, bruh. Okay, what? Why is there sapping ospreys taking all my health? And why is there ice constantly underneath my feet? No, he's not even running. There's just ice appearing beneath my feet for no reason. I'm using Rhino. Teshin is making icicles show up under my feet. And he's trying to do some Nikana fanciness, so... This! What am I supposed to do to dodge that? Freaking tired of you, Mine Osprey. Your reckoning will come.
I will alert you when I've decrypted this specter's control signature.
Die, Nullifier! I don't like you! Alright. I was farming Lephantis earlier. Lephantis gives you so many credits. It's amazing for farming. Come on. Climb the wall, Space Ninja. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good job. Good job, Space Ninja. Alright. Oh, there's extraction right there.
Mission complete.
Okay.
Excellent work, Tenno.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. So apparently, once I finish this this mission, this quest, as it were, I'll get a Riven mod, which is like a super ultimate mega mod.
Sector points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix.
Dun dun dun.
Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing.
Do I really have to do an Arcwing mission? Are you serious? I hate Arcwing missions. They're actually the worst. Oh, hey, look, we're on Sedna now.
Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well,
Outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
death beams.
So, yes, Ordis recommends staying within the shipping port.
That's funny, Ordis. That's real funny.
Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
Ordis, keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
Oh, I see. Oh, I failed.
I know you're here.
I got it now. Okay. Don't worry, I'm clever. So I have to stay on this side of it. Now I have to go up top. Whoa, too fast, too fast. Now I have to go to this side. I feel like one of those little fish that like flies around eating sharks' leftovers.
Another scanner to the right of the ship.
So I go inside of the ship apparently, dude. Okay. Whoa. There we go. Whoa.
To scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Okay. Now I really am one of those fish. I mean, it's not that hard. Who builds a scanner like this instead of just putting a ring of scanners all around? Like, what kind of idiot built this scanner system? Good. Peace out, transport bro. Thanks for helping. I can't get through. Okay, I guess I need your help a little bit more, scanner buddy. Or transport buddy. Oh, I guess not. Oh, I could just go in the human hatch. That would help. Ah, I see. I need you again, transport buddy. Hey there. Alright, it's not that complicated. I actually don't mind this. This is fun. I don't like arc-wing combat. It's just kind of clunky and dumb. It doesn't feel good. Alright, there's our next scanner, so I need to get around to this side. There we go. I'm basically an expert at this whole arc-wing thing.
This is the last scanner.
Good. How convenient that there was a transport literally coming here at the exact time that I needed to be here. Yeah, baby. You know it.
Land at the checkpoint.
Thank goodness.
This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down.
Kuva Elite Lancer.
Undetected.
Oh, how did you not see that?
They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Oh, so it's defense now. Okay. Whoa, you look awesome, dude. Holy crap. Whoa. Stand still for me, because I'm not accurate. I'm bad at this game. So if you could just... Whoa, hey now, that's not nice. I'm not very accurate, so if you guys could just stand still for me like that, I would so much appreciate that, dude. Who else wants some? You want some? Kuva Elite Lancer! Oh, you want some. You know you want some. Let's go. Pink! Right in the brain. Oh, right in your brain too. Oh, right in your brain. Oh, could you not be up there though? Oh, hey, no, none of that. I'll split you right in half, mate. Yes, I will. I'll split you right in half. Hey, could you quit that? Maybe? Oh, you dodged. That's not fair. Oh, double kill. Look at that. A Gorgon blueprint? Well, I didn't want that, but sure. You die first. I think I'm fighting the security right now. Silencing, that is my number one job. Dink. Two left. Oh, how did I fail that jump? Is there a little piggy? You picked the wrong day to witness me. Sorry, buddy. No witnesses, you understand? It's nothing personal, I just can't have you be alive. I like how he thought that turret was gonna protect him. But actually though, I just murdered the turret and him. That's it? Now I just get to extract? Awesome. That was really easy. Oh jeez. I hate the Arcwing. Whoa.
No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
Okay. Okay. Something tells me it's not gonna let me actually extract. Why? No, 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 no. I don't want to do that. I want to leave. Yes, I also recommend that. I think that's a great idea, Lotus. Will restrict mission access. Commit. What? No, I don't want to restrict.
Fine. I'll head back to the orbiter, but the base won't be here for long.
I didn't expect it was gonna make me make choices. I don't want to make choices. I just want to play the game.
Fortress, you'll need to hurry. It could disappear at any moment.
Okay, I don't like this. Okay. Well, that was episode 1 of The War Within. I hope you all did enjoy, and I'll be doing the rest of this, in the next episode, maybe, depending on how long it is. Anyways, I will see you all, in the next video. This has been Xander's XR Gaming, and I hope you all did enjoy. Goodbye.